Well, this is set obviously in the not too distant future, and these kaiju, the monsters, are coming through the rift, as it were. Me and Charlie Day play these scientists. He's a biologist. I'm a sort of mathematician, statistician, trying to work out ways of, you know, when the politicians have run out of ideas and the military options aren't working anymore, trying to work out ways of solving this situation, which I think we do very well. Even though the script is so wonderful by Guillermo and Travis Beecham, Charlie would sometimes try something different. Guillermo was open to that. But, you know, as those who've seen It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, the guys are very, very funny guys. So sometimes I had to, you know, stop laughing. But it was a really good, really good. Sometimes it didn't feel like work, which is wonderful, you know.
You're working with an astonishing director in Guillermo del Toro. What was that like, and what makes him such a genius?
He's, from start to finish, Guillermo is a very focused and relaxed and generous individual. He's secure enough in his own genius, I think, to be able to make it a collaborative process. It felt like every day coming to set, you could, you know, have some input. It was a genuinely relaxed feeling on set, and he's just able to move between setups, and it was just an amazing experience. I mean, basically, Guillermo had seen something. He is, you know, has a ravenous appetite for television and film, and reads, you know, every book under the sun. He'd obviously seen something I was in, and he just got that magical phone call to say, "Oh, do you want to come and play?" And I was like, "Yeah, of course, I'm in." You know, because Guillermo sort of leads from the front, we all got on, and it was a great collaborative experience. We got to see a lot of each other, and we had a great fun up in Canada, up in Toronto. It was a great city to be filming in. You know, so. The scale of it is the main thing. You walk on a set, and he makes very practical sets. So, for example, there's a set which was like four streets in Hong Kong, to the tiniest detail. The restaurant menus were there, cars flying over us. I didn't do any green screen on the film at all. So it was actually quite refreshing as an actor to go in, and it's all, half the work's done for you, to be honest. I'm a big sci-fi fan, so to be honest, it's a bit of a dream for me to be in something like this. When I saw it the first time, it was like being 12 again, being caught up in a huge adventure, a bit like first seeing Star Wars or something that is in another world, you know. So fingers crossed it continues. It's a great experience.